Okay, hello. God, okay. Oh.
Well, that's cool.
Oh, am I out of wind? Oops. These little guess we'll just keep going. Thank you. Oh, he turned into a werewolf. Those are the guys that are dropping the little thingies, not getting them. Where are my people? Hey Big B, how's it going? Not going too bad. Playing some... Just grinding out some stuff here, but oh my god. Nothing too crazy. Grinding, so it's gonna be a little bit of a slow stream and probably not super long, just grinding out a few things before I head out. Hey. Air item. Oh my god, there's stuff. Cookie gave me. Cookie killed me. You're in such a euphoric state of mind that you could have passed out and never come back. That being said, this is a momentous occasion. Oh, wish you great happiness in your journey. Wow. I almost died by eating a cookie. Oops, I ate it now. what was it? It was what? Oh my god. Uh oh, I don't want to use those balloons. Get those balloons. Oh, come on. Wizard hat. Let's do that one. Okay. I try to keep conversation about this. While playing you. Kind of focus. Here it is. Restorative poke. Restorative. I think I did, but I think I threw them away. Oh, if I did, I don't have them. Oh well. Do it for now. Okay. So let's actually go to wool, so much wool. Hoping that soon enough we can get I want to get this, we're trying to get this third tutorial quest line done so we can start actually doing the main storyline. We're gonna like breeze through the main storyline, which is gonna be kind of nice, but we'll see how it goes. One just for gun? I guess I should. Get out of here. Cool gun. Load. Bullet storm. Shooting red. Bullet storm. Alright. All right, let's keep going. Not dropping often as I would like, but go from the go. There's so much stuff in the ground. Oh, elemental remover. There's another one. We're getting there. Brother's got 6, so we need... I've got 2, so we need 2 more. We need 1 more. Ah, we got it. So good. Shoots every single one of them. Dang, all right, let's go.
Oh,
go. Yeah, doing this on the final, oh, this boss up here is gonna kill it so fast. But it is gonna, that boss is gonna kill me one more time though. I know it. The lightning bolt is pretty hard. Ooh, whiz. Too bad then. We're good. Good amount of bullets. We're good amount of bullets for quite a while. Oh my god, move. See my guy, he's so far. Okay, so the next dungeon we need is, we need to fight ghouls. Hecka Intermediate. Or any ghouls, really, so. Okay. We'll run P.E.K.K.A. Dungeon a couple of times. I'll go pick up the dungeon. Crap, it's... Cut dungeon. Should be able to deal with this. Uh-oh, did I not have my gun? This is way too hard. Honestly, honestly. They might be resistant to magic. Oh, okay. Let's take these. Some pretty tough little guys. Freaking more ghouls. Or to
Oh god, okay.
No white herb. Come on, white herbs. Gathered inside normal and basic. Okay. Nice elemental removal. Oh no! Oh, hey, it's Ronnie. How's it going, Ronnie? We're joining in. We're grinding out some stuff, so. Oh! Thank you for the hydrate and the posture. Can you just shoot the ghost? No, you can't. The ghosts don't take too kindly to getting shot at. What am I supposed to do against the ghost? Blue ghost? So. Uh-oh. 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 Blue ghost. Should I switch over to... I don't have a thing for the chains. Uh-oh. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die! That's not good. That is not enough to stop the target. Okay. My poor guy is dead. Ghosts. Ghosts, ghosts, ghosts. Blue ghosts. Advice. They recommend ranged, but I can't even get. But my, I'm not strong enough with not strong enough with. Freaking. Oh no, go away! Stop! Go away!
Go away!
Freaking ghost! Get out of here! I'm dead. It's a gacha. Hey, gacha. God, they're so strong. No, I haven't watched Full Metal Panic. One of those that I need to. Alright, we're just going full melee on this. Ghost fluid. Ew. Ghost fluid. Ghost fluid. Can't tell if it's solid or liquid. Hard or liquidy. So bizarre is this that one may have to assume it may not be from this world. Oh wow, that's amazing though. I know that that series is really beloved and quite old now, isn't it? At least like, is it like 90s? It's like 90s, right? That's cool, it's getting like a sequel series, or the person's coming with, they're making another manga for the series, or Or is the creator just making a new show? Ah. Yeah. Okay. See how these Hollow Knights go. Can't shake their balance. Okay. Back to magic I go. I can at least deal with that. Get out of here. Nope. Oh, that's cool. Is it by the original creator? Oh. You got kids, hey! He's freaking ghost! I'm happy for you, Kasha. How long is Full Metal Panic? It's not terribly long. I don't remember. We're like almost there. New Arm Blast. Oh yeah, I forgot you can do that. New Arm Blast? Oh yeah. Dude, New Arm Blast is ready to freaking get that ghost. Get him go. Go, 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 go! Alright, New Arm Blast, okay, what are we doing? These ghosts are ready for us, they got this, dude, they got those thunders going! It's gonna be so scary. Alright, New Arm Blast. Chill. Don't need you dying again. Ah! Get him! Ah! No! He's gonna hit me again. I'm angry! No! Let's go. I can't remember, just keep Have you been watching anything from this season, Asha? Or reading anything? Or anyone that's in the chat. I don't know if anyone's I don't know what everyone's watching now. I'm watching only a couple anime and shows and stuff, so I don't know what's popular anymore in the cultural zeitgeist. Ah, yes. Oh, is that the way to go? Okay, maybe that's just the way to go. Gun. Gun. Gun is the way to do this. We were trying to. Nice, okay, so we're good to go. Okay, yeah. I've heard of the Tyrant Princess one, although there's quite a few of those now. God, these stupid Lugos. Die! Oh my god! Sorry for all the flashing, guys. That power is so. Oh my god. Right. Well, that's one way to deal with it. Red hair and dress. Okay. Or ghosts. We gotta wait. We just 1v1 these ghosts. Okay. Freaking Slimer ain't got nothing on us. Ah, we're dead. Oh, my brother's not dead yet. Go, 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 go. Ah, he's dead. Inventory. Scary. Dude, Norm Blast is freaking dead again. This ghost! Ghost! No! Holy crap. I think the only thing I'm watching now is, we're watching Jujutsu Kaisen. Not like a ton more. Still catching up with Pluto on Netflix. A good anime. I only did one episode, so I gotta go back and watch it. But I enjoyed what I saw. Get over here. We can just aggro one or two of them. No! No, I'm blessed! Get over here. Die! Get out of here. No. Dude, how is it still hitting me? Dead. Okay. Then I don't know what else I'm watching, really. Come on, get over here. Yes, die. Get out of here, ghost. Dude, he dropped a freaking firewood. Okay. Alright, these guys should be a little easier. That's all it is. We just gotta actually time our hits. Once we do that, it's been a little easier. I hope that one's good. No! At least it's just Hollow Knights. Still catching up on that Scott Pilgrim the Scott Pilgrim animation. I'm almost done. I've got like two episodes left. With this one? Oh no! Okay, I'm running this way. Die! Freaking shot me. Oh god. Freaking lightning bolts. I got one more now. Now heal. That's it. That's it for me. Oh, I don't have bullets. You wanna windmill us? Hey, we're over here, idiot. Get over here. Even do a ghost fluid. Okay. My brother's a little stronger than me, please. Oh, all right, we're good. Bandage. Let's try that one. Hey, ghosts. Okay. Let's run, run. No, we're both dead again. Okay. Dang, I don't want to buy it, but let's just look. White herb. Thank you. Problem is, I don't want that many. I just want, like, I just need, like, 5. Oh, yeah. You can do that. You can purchase into. Yeah. That sucks, but it's okay. I just bought him. Piece of an ancient, though. I think it's that thing called. Where is it? What's it called? Look at his little, look at this little elephant! Look at this little elephant! Oh, look at the little elephant. Little guy. So cute. Okay, so how the heck do we get this? One piece of... Okay, what am I doing? Finding ancient spirit fossils. Okay, so... Oh, okay. So when refining, ink? Not entirely sure. Oh, my brother. Too quick. Alrighty. For now, though, I guess we just head back to Dumbarton. Yeah, Ronnie. My brother says he has five of them hanging around. But we're not entirely sure. We'll go ahead and head over to Bangor. Bangor. Ooh, ghost fluid. I'll just take it. I don't know what ghost fluid is used for. Bangor. Bangor. Yeah, we are working through the Bangor not their own. I think. Oh, there it is. We're working through the Blanid. Her third memoir, and we're working on getting. Is it? Yeah, we're working on getting a different chat option. Like, I'm very happy for Blanid and all the stuff, but it does, most of it tells you, like, I feel like up to this point, it's been pretty good at telling me exactly what needs to be done. But then this quest, all of a sudden, it's like, okay, go get these things. Or, like, Duncan or not Duncan, the big old man was like, "Hey, please go get me some spirit. Bring me five spirit liquors, please." And okay, so prepares wand. Okay, so it says on the wiki, piece of an ancient spirit fossil. When refining the ancient spirit fossils at Erden, when refining ancient spirit fossils at Erden to get a spirit stone, you will receive 1 to 5 pieces of an ancient spirit fossil per refine. So, him, right? Also, all this stuff is still free. Go repair. Hi, Issa. How's it going? Welcome in, welcome in. This man's got the strongest, the loudest, Yeah. Also, just do the default music. Default music is good. Okay,
엄마가 언제 온다고 했더라.
어, wait, my brother already has them. Oh, okay. So, we'll go to the alchemy, potion making. So it's no. Potion. No, it's here. Potion. Oh, potion. Oh, I've not made potions. Potion made. Okay. So spirit liquor. Potion making description. Potion concoction kit. Okay, okay, so who's actually here? Okay, so over here. No. I guess there's no healer here. Here's the music. Just so it's not so dull. Oh my goodness. Put all these up. So we need why is it different kinds of ghost fluid? Gross. Can I not make one yet? Potion make. Spirit liquor. Or is it not the same? Different. Potion making. White herb, elemental remover. White herb. White herb. White herb. White herb. Elemental remove. And oh my god, my eyes. They are glazing over with this menu. And this is not the way to do it. Okay. Potion making. Is it because we're novice rank? Oh, it's because we're novice rank. That's why. Possessed potion. There we go. Okay. There we go. Dang, freaking million things. Let's go. We needed 5 of those? Also, did that quest not... Holy crap, that's a ton of stuff to use. I used up all my used up the freaking thing. Out of gamma elemental. Okay. Let's shave New Arm Blast again real quick. Before we get to. Isn't the music? Get the kit back on. Either. One more dungeon. What quest was it that I got? Oh, it was a. Yeah. I have the Albi basic, so we can do the Albi basic dungeon. Let's go. Here, I can go back to you. Catalyst. I'm switching back. Pain. Stinky little bats. Yep. Or we'll just do a portion. Spin slasher. My little fox. Hey, fox. Yeah, you're done, you little bear. Grinding some herbs. My boy's not getting anything. This must be too hard. Okay, let's switch on to something else. Spider. Ooh, bolts. Okay. Gonna move on. Okay. That'll be done just really easy. Weapons equipped. You know, if we're gonna do that, let's go ahead and just equip the bolt again. Be easy. Big spider. Too easy! I don't want to do an easy one. We should have done a, you know, we really should have done intermediate again. That would have been better. This one's too easy. We didn't get anything from this one. Alright, we're good to go. We've done enough of these that it'll be really fast now, so let's go ahead and do another one. Thank you for the hydrate, baby. This game definitely needs it needs a few more changes here and there, but I'm loving it a whole lot. It needs like an auto run button. My brother's using ninja, yeah. Ninja's good. The one that I want to be really good is not very good. Or the one that I want to play around with the most. That's alchemy. My alchemy is a little too slow for me to want to use consistently. Ooh, wisps. Neuron Blast, no! Where are you, Neuron Blast? Get out of here. Get out of here, you only got a minute left. Summon Nimbus instead. Nimbus is a little slower, but doable. Let's get out of here. Master of the Magnum Shot. Yeah. Alright. Dang. We've only been doing a couple dungeons and... It's already almost been 2 hours. Game really sucks a lot of time. So fun. I'm so sad though. I really did buy. I really did get some stuff, and I bought it on the wrong account. I bought some Nexon, some premium cash on the wrong account. So sad. Like I swore, I thought because. My main email is what I use everything on, and for one reason or another, I used like a Yahoo account, so I used the wrong email. Oh well, you live and learn. I should have made sure before I bought any. Cause I had to email Nexon support. Be like, hey, what email is my Steam tied to? Cause it just they only let you link it once, I think. Or there's like ways around it, but I think like linking it one time was really like the easy thing. Is there really no herbs here? Come on. We need some herbs. Really looking forward to some herbs. Hey, spider. All Nicky Nicky, come here. We almost collected another wisp. Hey, we collected a wisp. Now we can transform into a wisp. I don't necessarily understand the point of it all, but it seems kind of fun. Transform into a wisp. Wisp. I don't know why you'd want to. There. Sure is there. Still slow. Transform into a direwolf instead. What's the boss here? Have I not seen the boss here? What are these? Gorgons? Wow, look at those guys. Oh, werewolf. Oh, oh, oh. Music though. Well, I'm coming now. We can actually do this one more time, then after this, if we wanted. Oh, let me transform. No! Oh well, he's dead now. Not super fast. No! I can't mount while transformed. Alright, let's go. Transformation's really fun, it's just, I don't know if it's super strong. But we'll still play around with it. hard to do anything, man. It's so slow. Master of Blunts. Heck yeah. We're so slow. Can I transform into a horse to go faster? Even left wolf, a dire wolf, goblins. Okay. Kobolds. Okay, okay. Killing each other. Grizzly bear! Get him! Oh! Alright, let's go. Yeah, you could really just transform over and over again. Alright, let's go. Can I switch to? Back to that, I guess. Oh! My hand. My side of the map. I grabbed a mandrake. How the heck hit me? Ah, nearby target, it's right there. A big spider. So I think that's gonna be the biggest thing now is we're just gonna be grinding out a lot of potions and stuff so we can get so that we can finally make the good potions and not be stuck to just whatever. Boom! Level 60. Yep. few of them, yeah. Hey Nimbus, let's get you out of here. Summon a Hydra. It's right here. Shoot him. Ah, that's why. Why is this one stronger? Okay, that's it. We've only got a minute left, so let's go ahead and use you up. Master plan inventory? Where did I get this from? Oh. Where did this weapon come from? Uh-oh. Bag is that? What? Where'd you come from? Master plan infant. I can just put stuff in here? What the heck? Wait, so... Okay. That's fine with me, I'm not gonna complain. Pretty cool. Ding. Hey, made a big thing. Not enough for gold herb. Okay, maybe it's time to go rebirth. Okay. My brother's saying. Who can we even? Let's summon Horse Miracle. Horse Miracle. Come on, you can't lay down. Let's go. God, Horse Miracle is so slow though compared to compared to Neuron Blast. Neuron Blast is freaking zipping, zip zapping away. Did not know she was a mount. The heck? Horse Miracle, I'll shoot fire. Alright, cool. Hope we actually get a lot of enemy. Yes. More. No, it's not mine, but my brother's not gonna pick it up, so let me keep it. Alright, let's go. Huh. Well, that's kinda nice, though. Landon can carry me around all over the place. He's so fast. Horse Miracle, run! Run faster, Horse Miracle. Going. Alright. Okay, Horse Miracle. You rest. Thank you. Get back over here. Let's go. Oh yeah, I guess I could dual wield. Forgetting about that too. Alright. That's probably enough for me today. Alrighty. So before we log off, let's figure out who we could raid. See, maybe someone else is playing Mabinogi, or maybe just who else is on. Let's see. A few people on. We're gonna go raid a gamer's POV life, a gamer's POV live. They're an IRL friend, so feel free to go give them a hello. They're playing Phasmophobia right now, so thank you all for sticking around. I will see you all again another day. Bye.